All right, guys, so right now I'm doing a tour of my hotel. This is my room. It's about 9:28 p.m. This hotel is huge. It's like really big, so there are always people at this bar over here. There's always people down here, so there's always like a lot of noise in this hotel wherever you go, basically. I'll go outside, but the temperature has dropped a bit, but it's still like about 60 degrees, but the temperature has dropped compared to this morning when it was like 75 degrees out. I'll go outside now. I'll go on for like 1 second. People are still coming here at like this time at night. Some luggages. Yep, like 9:30, people are actually coming here with luggages. I'll go to the pool area now, just to show you around. Since I went over there, I'll just go to the pool area and maybe I'll even go up a little bit on the elevator real quick for you guys. This goes out. This is the gym, and then this is the pool. I'll go all the way up there. Nobody's in there. Thought somebody was coming down. I guess it just randomly goes down. Mm-hmm. All right. All right. Where's the button? I have no idea. I have no idea what the button to this elevator is. There's like no button. I guess I'm not even gonna go up there. I have no idea what's with this hotel, but there's no button to the elevator. Like, I just look and all I see is emergency elevator and all of that. The elevator randomly opens, so I'm not gonna go up, honestly, but there's even a balloon hanging all the way up there. Hey, you know, I decided I'll show a little bit more into detail, like over this area. I think this is like the breakfast area, but they closed it off because we're no longer having breakfast outside. I'll show you a little more since I didn't go into detail that much. Like, I didn't go over here. Yep. So. This is the bar area. I'll go outside. I'll go outside a little more since I didn't really show much or go out much. Showed this area. I'll go in the parking lot a little and just show you. We're in like the city and all that, and I'll show the hotel room maybe tomorrow morning. but I guess just for now, I can show the lobby and all of that at night and out. I'll just go ahead and walk around the parking lot. Walk around. It's gotten a lot cooler out. You know what? I'll even walk all the way up to the grass just before the street just to show you that this right here is like a 5-lane busy intersection. These lights are long and it's just a busy intersection. The train's over right over here, so we're in the middle of the city in a more expensive hotel. Some steep grass. 9:41 at night. Just on the sidewalk. And this is the road. I'll go in the parking lot a little more, maybe towards the right and left a bit. Decided I'd take a few pictures. Now about to go down the steep grass. Real steep. I'll go a little left and right. In the back of the hotel, there's some woods. There's a lot of construction vehicles and woods. And then once you get, like, once you're, like, done with the woods, you're basically on some, like, side streets by houses. I'm just going towards the right, then I'll go towards the left. Busy parking garage. See that? Those are all the woods. Some more parking for people in the back of the hotel. Sounds like some pool water since I'm pretty sure the pool's like right over here. What is this? I think it's part of the hotel. It is. I think this does go to the front. Yeah, it definitely does. Just gonna take some more pictures. All right, walking on the side to the front. Stores and businesses. Walking towards the front now. There's the train. That's the train. And then coming to the front. Now just walking through the door. That's it.